Where are we? Oh no.
What are you saying oh no to? You know he's on our side now.
Yep. Hey guys, it's me, Twisted Bonnie.
Oh no. You.
Is he really on our side? Are you on our side?
Yes. I have no reason to help the Twisteds. They're dead. Gone.
If you say so. Where are we?
We're in an old submarine that we used back in the 80s. We're going to find something.
What are we going to find?
We're going to find some sort of shield. I don't know. It was Golden Freddy's.
This place has a lot of stuff to do with the COA, huh?
It was owned by them. We just used it. We used to work with them. Now we don't. We stopped working with them a while ago.
I don't want to be in here any longer. I'm claustrophobic. If you're afraid of Santa Claus, then why come on this trip? I don't even know what claustrophobic means, bruh.
I think it means something to do with Santa Claus, as you said.
Oh, it means you're afraid of tight spaces, which I'm not. Now can we go?
Perhaps. Do you need that remote back there, boy?
Yes, that would be helpful. That's the controls. Hand me the remote.
Get it yourself. I don't feel like it.
We're in the water now.
Cool.
What do we do now?
Wait and look around in the water.
Stefani, I'm bored. Can we do something?
I said you can look around in the water.
I'm pretty tired. I'm gonna take a nap.
So, is there a reason that you specifically picked us?
I picked Freddy because I knew he could convince you that I'm trustworthy. I picked, what's his name again?
This is Galaxy.
I picked him because he's a police officer. And if I ever go down or anything like that, he can be in charge.
Why did you pick her?
I don't know.
Why did you pick me then?
Smart. You're a mechanic, right?
Yeah.
If anything goes bad, you can fix it, right?
Yeah.
Freddy, can I talk to you in private?
I don't like you. You're mean. You punched me in the face before.
Freddy, this is serious.
Fine.
Said, I don't know. But I can tell. There's a vibe. I don't know if he's hypnotized or he's working willingly. But keep an eye out.
Okie dokie, artichoke.
Good. We just hit the bottom, boys.
Where's the shield?
I don't know. I don't know if we're supposed to be in salt water or fresh water, but we're in fresh water right now. I don't exactly know where it is. We're just searching the river right now.
Okay.
Just gotta find that thing.
I'm up.
Is that a map of the submarine over there?
No, look, but don't touch anything. You don't know if this place has a self-destruct button.
Okay, so I'm assuming that's where we are. That's the vent we came through. That's the engine room. And that's the exit or entrance that we came through.
Hey, is it okay if I can just, chill in the vent or something?
If you chill in the vent, we'll die. Because that's where the air comes from. It also comes from there, but not that much.
Oh!
What was that?
I don't know, but it hit us really hard.
Was that a crocodile?
I think it was an alligator, actually.
I don't think that was any normal alligator.
And what was it?
It was a sarcosuchus.
They're extinct. They've been extinct for millions of years. They're big enough to take down a T-Rex with one bite.
If that's what we're in here with, we're screwed.
And he keeps on hitting us!
Do you guys hear that?
Sounds like an alarm.
Yeah, it's coming from over here.
Could be that the exit door is open, and it's flooding water in. Or, the engine could be out. Let's try. I think the engine's out. One or two of you are gonna have to go into the engine room and fix it.
I said it first. Nightmare Foxy and Spring Bonnie, they go first.
Are you kidding me?
Come on.
Bonnie, let's go.
Wait a second. Take it.
Thanks.
Nightmare Foxy, let's go. Who knows how long we have until the engine floods?
Nightmare Foxy.
Yeah?
Good luck out there.
You two in here. Seems like you got a lot on your hands.
Dang it!
Seems dry except for over there. Where's the leak at?
Oh, it's somewhere over there.
Yeah, I found it. There's a giant hole up here. How are we gonna patch it?
I don't know. Got any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe we can just stuff you in there.
You're big. You're chunky. Hey, it's rude to insult a woman.
You're a woman?
Yeah, couldn't you tell? I don't see anything just stuffing around here.
The water is rising quickly, so I suggest we come up with an idea quick.
It's starting to get up to my mouth, and I probably won't be able to breathe underwater. How about you?
Nope. Can't breathe under water.
Why did he send you down here with a knife?
I don't know. In case the monster attacked us, I guess.
I can't breathe.
Big Foxy, help, I can't breathe. Stay up.
Thanks, Nightmare Foxy. Nightmare Foxy, can you hear me?
I couldn't breathe. Well, I guess this is how we die. We die drowning.
Yep. It's been a pleasure meeting you and being with you and being your friend.
Spring Bonnie.
How do you think they're doing in there?
Probably not good, to be honest.
What was that?
It's the giant crocodile, have you not?
Seeing what's happening out there? No, I'm not close enough.
Take a look then!
Goodbye. For real this time.
To be honest, I don't really like you.
Let me fox you back.
Where's Spring Bonnie? She got dragged out. Before you killed it, then.
Whatever you say, Nightmare Foxy.
Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!